Training with pistols and rifles at the Edmonton Garrison Thursday, local soldiers are preparing for their final deployment to Afghanistan. As Canada prepares to close the door on more than a decade of operations in the sovereign state, over 700 troops from Landforce Western Area will depart to Kabul to finish training Afghanistan's Army and Police Security Forces. As Deputy Commander of the Canadian contribution to the NATO-led Operation Attention, Colonel Lee Hammond is confident that the Afghanis will be ready.
My confidence level in the Afghan security forces is actually very high. When I compare it to my previous tour in 2009, the Afghan military is a pretty switched-on, professional-looking organization nowadays.
The troops will leave for Kabul in the next few weeks to begin the final stages of passing on their skills to the Afghan army, skills such as infantry tactics and medical training. The risk level is different this time around, said Hammond, but that isn't to say there won't be danger. Just Thursday, a suicide bomber set off a blast in Kabul that killed 16 people, including six American military advisors.
That is the kind of thing that can happen anywhere in Afghanistan. For the soldiers here, they're very much aware of that threat. They are training for that threat. They've done all the preparations that you can do to prepare yourself against that kind of threat. But Afghanistan, it's in a dangerous part of the world. And so we always have to be ready to defend ourselves.
The soldiers have been training for weeks in several areas, ranging from combat operations to cultural education. At the live fire range troops called Passchendaele, over 20 soldiers brushed up on their close combat skills with their 9mm sidearm.
It's very important. Basically, these situations are for worst case scenario. On a daily basis, everybody will be doing their jobs, participating in convoys and all that. But there is the enemy threat there, and in the effect that enemy do try to attack, you need to be able to defend yourself, and this training is crucial to make sure that that's done correctly.
Hammond said he has three mandates: support the training mission, successfully move Canadians out of Afghanistan in 2014, and come up with ways to mark Canada's efforts and sacrifices over the last decade. The troops will deploy soon to replace the current Canadian contingent from Quebec. They'll spend a final Christmas in Afghanistan, and come spring 2014, they'll return home for good. For Sun News, I'm Matt Dykstra.